Guys, it's your boy Sticker Boy 99. I'm back with another banger for you guys today. Today we are going to be doing a 1v1. And yeah, so last video, I completely destroyed that guy. He left because he probably thought I was too good. I don't know, guys. I don't know, but I'm feeling pretty good. So we got house, like anybody would, because that's like my favorite map in this game. Presidential, report, those are some good maps. I'm kind of scared for this. So he's on the ground. Watch this. I don't know why I did that. I put him on mute because I need a focus. I think he's being Habano? Yeah, he's being a hobo. Let's go! Yo, that was a headshot. Watch this. Boom, right in the head. Alright, I'm feeling pretty good, I'm not gonna lie. Guys, also, if you want to see more of these videos, make sure to go hit that thumbs like button. Let's see if we can get 8 likes on this video. Because we completely, you guys completely obliterated that button on the 99 like video. You guys got like freaking 8 likes or something. So guys, I really appreciate it. So if you guys could take those likes and maybe put them on here, I would appreciate it so much. And shout outs to Jason Blake for all the support he has given to my channel. And he's been really nice to me. So Jason Blake, thank you so much. So let's hope this guy doesn't leave like that guy back then on our first one, because I'm gonna get pretty tricked. He seems nice though, so I'm not gonna lie. See if he's in the living room. Nope. Kids' bedroom. Master bedroom. There we go. Who is he being? Cavera. You guys say Caviero or Cavera? It's Cavera. I don't get why people say like Caviero. Like, come here. Alright, here we go. Master bedroom. When I'm attacking. Thank God we're doing security. Like, I'm so happy this guy did this. But yeah, guys, I do not play Fortnite. Oh, shit. I'm gonna throw him. I don't think anybody's in here. There we go. 10 out of 10. This is why I love Fuse's turret. Like, literally, like, what I like to do with this is if someone's peeking at me or something, or like trying to get me, basically, what I'll do is I'll start shooting the gun, and then since it's already shooting and ready, I'll just like go to the left a little, and then I'll kill him right away. It's awesome. So, I feel like being pause again, but alright, let's just be pause. Guys, if you are actually enjoying the series, I want you guys to go subscribe to my channel and hit that notification bell and that like button. And then shout outs to DrewTube for the I think he gave me a website for editing. I don't know. I haven't looked at it yet. But DrewTube, I know you did something that was awesome, but yeah. So I love that you guys have so much support on this channel. I was not expecting this when I first got a channel. Because I was at like 12 subscribers and I was like, I suck. But now you guys have gotten me to 100 and I feel pretty good. So if this guy shoots this barricade again, then I'm gonna get out there and try to shoot. Guys, we have to win this match, and I'll win all of it. So, guys, I'm gonna do this for you guys. Go hit that smash button, go hit that thumbs like button for me to get this win, which I probably am. But, guys, I just want to get all of the rounds won. So, guys, please go hit that thumbs like button. Bless me. First, let's see where he is. Because I don't like to search around. In the living room? Probably not in the living room. It's probably in the master bedroom. Bed. Being castle? No. Since I'm being fused, I'm going to use some fuse things in there. He's using one of those. Bulletproof, whatever things, camera. Yeah, there you go. 5 seconds before insertion. Guys, go smash that like button. Guys, I'm sorry if you see that low battery thing. That was a total accident. So guys, my battery's about to die, but if I do this quick enough, my battery will die. Come on, Bessie. Alright, watch this. For the win. Guys enjoyed. Peace out. Gabby Boy in the Hood.